right? Where the hell am I? Alright, I'm out about looking for a dog. It's been a few days. Yeah, how's it going? It's after Halloween right now. I just finished streaming Gotham Knights. Decided to get back on here and play a little bit. As well as test out my new mouse, which finally showed up. So hopefully, I won't have to take time with my building like I have been with the double clicking. If I could just find a dog. There's gotta be a dog somewhere around here. At least I'm getting plenty of leather and food. I always forget how soothing the music is. I knew there was one more cow somewhere. Back here. Okay then. At least I'll be expanding my bookcases again. Fire aspect's definitely one of the better enchantments to have. Though looting will always be good too. Okay, I'm going to head back to the base. I don't think I'm going to find a dog. That's nice to be able to have the eating work without stopping in the middle of it. Okay. Ah, and the Littlewood's live. Oh well. Ah, memo pad. Wait. There we go, coordinates. Okay, it's this way. But yeah, I've been streaming on Twitch lately. Right now it's just Gotham Knights, which I actually finished playing the game yesterday. And I got a poll on Twitter to see which game stream they're next. So far, Dragon Age is winning with one vote. Am I still heading in the right direction? Oh, Crowfang's live on Twitch now. Probably the Rats SMP. Man, that SMP is a pretty cool idea, honestly. The idea of being shrunk to the size of a rat, having to survive. I wonder if they'll share some of the mods for that at some point. I need to get more friends to play Minecraft with. I'm probably going to just renovate my mountain base a bit more. I mostly built the other house just to practice my building skills. Don't really know what I'm going to use it for, honestly. I mean, I know I said that I plan to move some stuff in there, but at this point, I don't really know. What the? Oh. The scroll wheel on my mouse is pretty sensitive. I thought I threw my sword out for a second. But yeah, that's the only bad thing about this mouse, the scroll wheels being sensitive. But that's easily overcome. Okay, yeah, I have been here before. Yeah, that's where my run almost ended, I believe. I can't believe I almost fell like that. I see you, creeper. Of course, I missed the water. Yep, home sweet home. I feel better be able to do that now. Yeah, this is basically a monument my cat, who we had put down this last week. It's strange without her around, because it's pretty much here for half my life, so. I wanted to at least do something to remember her by. Yeah, that does not look right. Oh.
A few moments later.
There we go. I miss you, Sweet Pea. That was basically a nickname we gave the cat a long time ago. Now need a lot of cobblestone. Won't say no coal either. Yeah, that should be enough for now. I should probably get rid of this part. I had another bucket. Well, it's just 3 of these for a bucket. Just let me make sure I don't have one. Alright. I need to start labeling this crap. Where did I put tree stuff? Here. Ready? Happy my bee farm's working out pretty well. Hang on. Okay, that looks a lot better. That's great to be able to close that without it opening. Maybe without it just opening automatically. Oh, see, this is so much better. 1, 2, 3, 4. Much better. Well, I might suck at building a roof, but at least I'm getting better at renovating stuff. Maybe that was my own fault right there. Hang on, I need to fix this. Did not mean to do that. Day 96. Of course it's raining. Did not think that through. Had some iron down here the whole time. I forgot what I came in here to grab. Alright. There we go. Expand the lava farm a little bit, so that way I can get more lava quicker. Just two more days, I'll be at day 100. Well, I have to get off soon. It's almost time for me to get to work. I didn't really do what I set out to do earlier with getting a dog. I mean, I suppose I could just get one as soon as I see one. I did at least work on the base a little bit. So, baby steps, really. I could try to get a cat when I go to the village. I can just stop the recording and continue when I get off work, honestly. Not exactly picky. I don't want to end this recording right before 100 days. I mean, I'm literally one day away. Seriously, come on, fill up. You're ridiculous.
Gonna be back. It's actually the next day instead of be playing this same night like I promised. Work got a little bit too busy, I wasn't able to really get it on when I got home. Good thing I wasn't streaming last night, that's for sure. Wait, what was I doing now? Right. Going to need a new axe soon. Well, I think I might keep that tree. Thank you. The bookcases end here. That was stupid of me.
I officially made it to 100 days, finally. All right. Well, I'm feeling very proud. I mean, it's 100 days. It took me a year to actually make it this far. I think I only started playing hardcore for the first time this January of this year. It took 4 attempts to make it 100 days. Mostly because spread out, so I didn't really get overworked in Minecraft. Or... is that really how I want to say it? Too bad I can't get back on Starcade. I actually tried to get back on there. But... I think either the server's down or it doesn't recognize me anymore because it's been gone too long. It's kind of sad because I actually had a few builds I was trying to finish, but never really got around to doing it. Yeah, last thing I need is a creeper popping up here destroying my chain room and possibly killing me. And thus we're in 101 days. I see you. Where's the gunpowder? Did I not pick up? Or is just there none to begin with? If so, that sucks. Oh, there was gunpowder. What? Did I just glance over it? Oh, straws, I was playing the wrong box. Thank you. Okay, I just need 5 more. Should probably restock some food first. Don't really need any of that. Then we got the golden stuff. The cookies over here. There we go, at least that way it's a little bit more clear. I'm getting rid of the eggs, that way I make more space in my food chest. Thank you. There we go, pretty much done with my base for the moment.